How's it going, everybody? Kuzu here, coming at you again with another sad episode of Final Fantasy VII Remake. As we saw last episode, we found Marley.
If you can hear me, Barrett shout!
Was happy. Eased his heart a little bit.
Can you hear me?
But as you saw,
anyone there?
We have to make sure that our three amigos are dead.
Hey!
Or if they are alive, find them so we can help them.
If you can hear me, shout!
That's basically where we are right now. That's why you see us in the ruins of Sector 7.
Anyone there?
And you hear all these people screaming. Let's jump in and see what happens, my friends. As always, I will try my best not to cut out the audio because I want to experience this as much as y'all do. All right, let's go.
Can you hear me? Anyone there?
Tifa.
That's the bar sign right there.
Get back!
Shit!
Hear that?
That's Wedge's cat.
What?
Let's follow it.
All right, let's go.
Ready? One, two, three!
Let's see if our boy happy-go-lucky Wedge pulled through or not. I need to talk to the cat? No. Then move, buddy, so I can follow you.
Is this all that's left of Wedge's place?
You know that motherfucker had like a secret labyrinth or some shit underground, man. Alright, how do I jump down? There we go.
Hey! We're coming down! Stay right where you are! This place reeks of Shinra.
Wedge?
Wedge!
Hey, look at that.
The voice!
Jesus Christ. How many times is our crew just gonna fall? Our deaths like this.
Tifa! Cloud! Shout if you can hear me!
Papa, if you search, if a search scope appears when you are in control Barrett, that means there is a destructible obstacle nearby. Look around for the target icon and press square to blast the marked obstacle. Clear the way forward. Note that obstacles cannot be destroyed with melee weapons equipped.
If there's no
bullshit
path, you gotta make one.
I can't Cloud, like, destroy wood with his sword. Come on now.
Hang in.
It keeps going even if there isn't one. Look at that.
Whoa!
shop here. What do we got? Same shit. How's your health done? Good. All right, let's go.
Let's go. Shimmer is still in.
See ya!
Bugaboos!
Suck on this! Come on! Get your ass out of here! Another one in the bag!
First I give Barrett the weak enemy. I can't aim. I want to destroy these boxes, son. They have shit that I want.
You really want to throw down with me? Suck it.
Start using limit break. attacks more often. I love Bugaboo.
You think they dug halfway to hell? You really want to throw down with me? Ain't no thing.
Enough, man. Go to checking, Wang.
Oh, we're done here.
Mega potion. I hear more bugaboos. I hear something growling that should not
You're
be
You're going
here.
Down, one way or another. Suck on this! Suck it! How'd you like that? Hell yeah, bring it on! Come on! Still! Asshole! Come on!
Don't stop now!
Still! Get your ass out of here! Oh yeah! Another one in the bag!
I don't know, man. What's that roaring shit? Literally sounds like something bad. There's a fucking T-Rex around here somewhere. Seriously, you hear that, right? I'm not the only one who hears that.
Suck on this! I'm sick of this shit.
Okay. I guess this isn't the place to go. Materia, we're gonna go with this one. Just cause I'm a materia whore. Oh, you learned lightsaber. Oh my goodness. Big Bertha, let's go. I'll do it off screen. Fuck it. What material is it? Ice. Ice. This gun looks weird on his arm. fire turbo either. I'm still wondering what the hell that monster is that was roaring down there. What's this? Warding materia. We got two of those now.
If I gotta climb another damn ladder. People think. Probably sleeping soundly, dreaming about his cats.
You're right. We should treat him to a nice meal with our cat.
Fuck that!
Aim the right way, damn it.
you
they got a serious ass weapon. There you go. How more of these?
Gotta make a stand.
Get your ass out of here!
See ya!
See ya! If you didn't look like shit,
that means our other two best friends are alive too. Hopefully.
Thank God.
Thank you. Okay, let's go.
Not sure.
Damn, you gonna carry this big ass? I mean, if you can, do it. Let's go.
Yep. It's you, all right.
Now, where's Cloud?
What is this? Barret!
Got a whole heap of bad to go table!
the fuck are you?
You could?
Like you even got a hand. Choke on it, asshole!
I'm starting to get annoying now.
I got you.
Can they potentially wipe us now? No, they could. But...
Gotta stick it out till the end. Can you fight?
Here we go again!
coming! No. Time to go to town on this thing! Bring in the heat! Yeah. Yeah. Come on! Oh, what the hell? The fire coming! The fire coming! Gonna blow your ass straight to hell!
The trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know who can leave that kind of mess.
Alright. Before we go. Wanted to look around. I got a lot. These stupid experiments. They were turning people.
Were those
into those
people?
How does that not surprise me?
Yeah. That's the Shinra I know.
Yep. Going back to Crisis Core. Remembering some shit about yourself, huh?
Cloud?
Mentor's got you. That's what happened. Okay, they brought him up too.
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
What next episode is going to be finding pigs and dust. Almost about that time. That was fun.
Cloud.
Good kitty.
Okay. Guess Bear's in charge now. Let's see. Where is... Whatever, let's just get to the thing and then call it.
I want you to take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Jesse and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
They've returned to the planet.
Hey, one out of three is better than nothing. But we still might get three for three.
They were supposed to return to us. But if we stop now, they'll never let us live it down. So, we carry that weight.
It's like the end of a little mini arc in an anime. Story development. That boss was fucking amazing, though. I need more fights like him! Those fights are what make things worth fighting for! Yeah!
I'm sorry. I truly am. We had no other place to go, and...
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Elmira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat to him.
Yep. Hojo. But... that son of a bitch.
Please. I need some time to think.
I mean, we're going after her regardless, woman.
You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?
Grab that sword, boy. Let's go check out her favorite flower spot. You having a dream, Cloud? What's up?
How is this? Is this a dream?
Maybe. You tell me.
You okay?
Don't I look it? I used to live in the Shinra building, back when I was really little.
Hmm. Your mom told us.
Right. So it kind of feels like I've gone back to my childhood home, you know?
No.
Honestly, it's not that bad.
It is that bad.
So what? You want to stay?
Come on, Cloud. Don't be silly.
Your mom's really worried, too.
Hmm? Too? So you're worried about me?
Of course I am.
I'm sorry about that. Really.
Is that
a live stream, maybe? I don't know. It's not an Aurora Borealis.
Everyone dies eventually.
I suppose.
So we need to make the most of the time we have. To live our lives the way we want to live. Every minute, every moment matters.
I'll remember that.
Good. So,
you need to embrace this moment, right?
High five, hug, kiss, what's up?
I'm glad I met you, Cloud. I really am. I'm grateful for all the words we've shared, for all the moments and the memories. You've made me more happy than you know. And I'll always cherish what you've given me. But whatever happens, you can't fall in love with me.
It's too late! It's too late! Half the world has already
Even
fallen in love with
you.
Me.
Have, it's not real.
Do I get a say in all this?
It's almost morning. Time to go.
I'm coming for you.
If that's what you want. Thank you.
They would have made some beautiful babies. Some beautiful, beautiful babies.
You've done more for us than we deserve. I won't forget this. If you ever need anything, all you gotta do is holler.
Happy to help out, however I can.
Elmira.
I've been thinking about what you said.
She's calling out to me. I can feel it.
We all can. So please. She's our friend. We have to help her. I always knew it was coming. Knew that one day I'd have to say goodbye to my baby girl. But not yet. Please, bring her back to me.
Thank you for finally getting on the same page. Let's go storm the castle.
Daddy!
Yay, Marlene!
Marlene.
Are you going?
Um. sorry, honey. I wish I didn't have to. I wish I could be with you all the time. I really do. But if I stay here, I can't fight out there. Some bad people are trying to hurt the planet. And Daddy and his friends are trying to stop those bad people. The slums, your friends, the whole planet. It's Daddy's job to protect it. And that's why I've got to go. You remember that nice girl who came to find you? Well, now we have to go find her. And when we bring her home, you need to say thank you, okay?
Okay. That girl, she was kind of...
What?
Nothing. You should help her.
We will.
You'll come back, right?
Of course, I promise.
Okay, you can go.
As a dad, that pulls at my heartstrings so much.
She's tougher than me. Alright, time to get some payback.
Don't forget why we're doing this.
I know. To rescue Aerith.
Alright, we even got a material.
So, how are we supposed to get topside? With everything that's happened, the trains still aren't running.
Well, we could walk along the tracks.
The city's on high alert.
Dominator.
All the roads and public transit have probably been locked down by now.
So what's the plan, then? You know another way up?
No, but I think I know someone who might.
You mean Corneo.
Fucking Corneo. Revisiting that asshole. Alright. Gonna happen next episode, though. Alright, pedometer! Need to hit a goal of 5,000 steps. Because we haven't done that already. Alright. Someone's going to end up getting that. It ain't going to be right now, though. Because weapon-wise, Cloud is using one of his best weapons. Barret is using one of his best weapons. And Tifa... Tifa has to learn Key Trap. That's her next move. Anyway, my friends, that's it for today's episode. Finally got reunited with one of our three amigos. Wedge, our boy, is still around. For now, we're just assuming that the other two are dead. I thought Wedge was dead too, but you know, that motherfucker got saved by a hole in the ground. What can you say? All right. Hopefully y'all enjoyed. We will continue this next week. As always, every Friday, 2 episodes. That's when we'll continue. My friends, if you enjoyed this episode, hit that like button. If you're new, subscribe. Leave a comment down below. And of course, if you are already part of the Ryusen fam, hit that like button. Leave a comment and tell me what you'd like to see next. If you want to support your boy Kuzu, down in the description below, 2 links. One is for the merch store, and of course the other one is for a discount for Streamlabs Prime. That's it for today. This has been your boy Kuzu, and I will see y'all in the next one. Peace.